नमस्ते बच्चों, यस्टरडे वी डिड द रीडिंग प्रैक्टिस ऑन द लेसन, ओके, दैट वाज फ्रॉम द पेज A6. टुडे वी विल डू द नेक्स्ट पेज रीडिंग प्रैक्टिस. ओके चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज पेज नंबर A7. ओके, व्हाट इज द लेसन नेम? राघवन सुधर गया. ओके, शैल वी कंटिन्यू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ? ओके. This is the lesson name. Next is the this page. We will continue with the next paragraph. As usual, say along with me. Okay, children. Raghavan ne ek kela uthaya. और उसे छील कर खाने लगा. ओके, राघवन ने एक केला उठाया और उसे छीलकर खाने लगा. दैट मीन्स वेणुगोपाल्स मदर टोल्ड इट इज एवरीथिंग, ऑल द फ्रूट्स आर देयर इन द टेबल, व्हिच एवर यू वांट यू कैन ईट. सो व्हाट राघवन डिड, राघवन went and sat in the table and he took one kela. Kela means banana. Uthaya aur use chheel kar means he peeled off the skin. Okay, he peeled off the skin and then started eating. Khakar chilka, this word it is chheel kar means after peeling. Chilka means the skin of the फ्रूट. छिलका वही फेंक दिया. आफ्टर ईटिंग व्हाट ही डिड, ही पील्ड द स्किन एंड ही थ्रू इट देयर इटसेल्फ ऑन द फ्लोर. वेणु ने एक संतरा लिया तो उसने भी एक संतरा ले लिया. देन हिज फ्रेंड वेणु टुक वन संतरा. संतरा मीन्स ऑरेंज. ही टुक वन ऑरेंज टू इट. देन ही ऑल्सो, राघवन ऑल्सो टुक वन ऑरेंज. ओके, संतरा ले लिया, ही ऑल्सो टुक वन फ्रूट दैट इज ऑरेंज फ्रूट टू इट. वेणु ने संतरे के छिलके एक plate, as I told you, this is half per, this letter is half per, plate mein rakh diye. Then what his friend Venu did, Venu ne santre ke chilke, he peeled off the orange and what he did the with the skin, he kept it in a plate. Plate means plate only. He ek plate mein rakh diye. He peeled off orange fruit and he kept the peel in a plate. Raghavan ne santre ke beech aur chilke chilke zameen, as I said, ja dot is there, so za, zameen par fink diye. Means Raghavan, what he did, ne santre ke beej. Santre, orange has many seeds, no, inside the fruit. Beej means seeds. The seeds and all, orange fruit seeds. And the skin. And the peel. Zameen par fenk diye. Zameen means he threw it in the floor. Zameen means floor. Fenk means threw. Raghavan ne santre ke beej aur chilke zameen par fenk diye. He threw everything in the floor. Again, say after me. Raghavan ne ek kela uthaya aur use chheel kar khane laga. Khakar chilka wahi fenk diya. वेणु ने एक संतरा लिया तो उसने भी एक संतरा ले लिया। वेणु ने संतरे के छिलके एक प्लेट में रख दिए। राघवन ने संतरे के बीज और छिलके जमीन पर फेंक दिए। नेक्स्ट लाइन। वेणु गोपाल का छोटा भाई नंदू वहां ऐसे ऐसे चंद्र बिंदु हाँ that nasal sound will should come for this चंद्र बिंदु वहां आया। That time what happened? Venugopal's younger brother, Chota Bhai means younger brother, his name was Nandu. What was his name? Nandu. He came there. Okay. Achanak. Kele. Chilke. Par. Uska. Pair. Pada. वह गिरा धड़ाम। दैट मीन्स साउंड। इफ यू सडनली फॉल दैट साउंड विल कम नाउ दैट इज ओनली धड़ाम। अचानक मीन्स सडनली केले के छिलके पर उसका पैर पड़ा। सडनली व्हाट ही डिड ही केप्ट हिज लेग्स ऑन द पील ऑफ बनाना। ओके द बनाना पील हाउ इट विल बी very slippery, no? So he kept his leg and suddenly it slipped off. That too inside the floor. Floor means tiles will be there. So he slipped off and he fell down. Gira means fell down. Dhadam. Like that he fell down. Raghavan ko hasi. As I said, सी हसी चंद्र बिंदु हसी आ गई। लेकिन वेणु हसा नहीं। उसने जाकर अपने भाई को उठाया और प्यार से सहलाया। राघवन को हंसी आ गई लेकिन वेणु हंसा नहीं। उसने जाकर अपने भाई को उठाया और प्यार से सहलाया। That means when the small elder younger brother fell down, what happened? Raghavan started laughing. Suddenly he fell down means he started laughing. Hasi means laugh. Lekin Venu hasa nahi. But Venu Gopal did not laugh at all. Usne jaakar apne bhai ko uthaya aur pyar se sahalaya. He went near his brother. What he did? He helped him to get up. Uthaya means he took him up and pyar se sahalaya. He started consoling him. Sahalaya means what? He started sahalana means consoling. He told, okay, no problem, nothing will happen. Like that, he started consoling his brother. Okay. Phir kamare kamre mein bikhare chilke aur beej utha kar usne kudedan mein dal diye. That means kamra means in the room. Bikhre chilke. Bikhre means spread. What was spread there? Fully all the peels were spread there. Bikhre chilke or beej. And also the seeds were lying here and there. Use utha kar usne kude dan mein dal diye. Everything he collected. Utha kar means he collected everything. Who collected? Yes, Venugopal. Venugopal collected all the things which were lying down, all the peels and seeds of the fruits which were lying down, he collected everything and he put it in the dustbin. Udedal means dustbin. Udedal means dal. He put everything in the dustbin. Yah dekhkar Raghavan sharminda ho gaya. After seeing this, yah dekhkar means after seeing this, Raghavan sharminda ho gaya. He felt very bad of his action, what he did. Sharminda means he was feeling very bad about his activity. Sharminda ho gaya. Use apni galti ka ehsaas hua. Ehsaas hua. He was feeling bad about his work and उसे अपनी गलती गलती मीन्स वॉट एवर रॉन्ग ही डिड ही स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग एहसास मीन्स ही स्टार्टेड रियलाइजिंग दैट यस आई हैव डन समथिंग रॉन्ग ओके तब से उसने अपनी आदत सुधारने का निश्चय किया तब से उसने अपनी आदत सुधारने का निश्चय किया फ्रॉम दैट टाइम व्हाट ही डिड तब से मींस फ्रॉम दैट डे अपनी आदत ही वांटेड टू इम्प्रूव हिज कैरेक्टर आदत मींस कैरेक्टर और द बिहेवियर ओके ही वांटेड टू इम्प्रूव हिज बिहेवियर ही स्टार्टेड निश्चय किया मींस ही वाज स्टबर्न ही टोल्ड दैट यस आई विल डू दिस आई विल नॉट डू द बैड थिंग अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू डू ओनली द good thing like that he decided nischay means decided sudharna means what he wanted to improve he wanted to become a good boy okay one more time read with me venu gopal ka chota bhai nandu wahan aaya achanak kele ke chilke par uska पैर पड़ा वह गिरा धड़ाम राघवन को हंसी आ गई लेकिन वेणु हंसा नहीं उसने जाकर अपने भाई को उठाया और प्यार से सहलाया फिर कमरे में बिखरे छिलके और बीज उठाकर उसने कूड़ेदान में डाल दिए यह देखकर राघवन शर्मिंदा हो गया उसने अपनी गलती का एहसास हुआ उसे अपनी गलती का एहसास हुआ तब से उसने अपनी आदत सुधारने का निश्चय किया Understood. Next, उस दिन से राघवन सुधर गया. That means from that day. उस दिन means from that day. राघवन became good boy. He became nice person. Okay. अब वह सब चीजें सही जगह पर रखने लगा नाउ व्हाट ही स्टार्टेड डूइंग सब चीजें मींस व्हाट ऑल द थिंग्स सही जगह मींस इन द राइट प्लेस ही स्टार्टेड कीपिंग ऑल द थिंग्स इन द राइट प्लेस रखना मींस कीप रखना कीप ही स्टार्टेड कीपिंग ऑल द थिंग्स इन द राइट प्लेस फ्रॉम दैट डे उसकी माँ यह देखकर बहुत खुश हुई दैट मींस His mother became very happy. Kush means very happy. Bahut kush. His mother, because she was worried, no, starting she was very much worried about this boy. But now this boy became a good boy. So his mother became very happy. Understood? Okay. Now what is the moral of the story? What you learned from the story? First thing is Swachhata ka mahatv. That means what? Swachhata means cleanliness. What is the importance of cleanliness you came to know? Okay, everything, we should not keep our house clean. We should not throw anything here and there. Everything should be arranged properly in the rack. All these things you learned. That means swachhata ka mahat. Second thing is what? Galti manna. That means you have to accept anything if you have done wrong. You have to accept. Yes, yes. Raghavan was a good boy. What he was doing, all the wrong things, but at last what he did, he realized his mistake. Yes, all this day being a small boy, all what he did, he realized his mistake, and all these days I was doing wrong, from here onwards I will do the good thing. That is a good habit, no? If you do by mistake anything also, you have to realize the mistake and you have to do, from next day you should not do that mistake. Okay, that is realizing the mistake. Galti ko manna. That is the second thing you learn. What is the third thing you learn? Man mein dhrid sankalpa karna. Okay, that means in the mind, what you have to do? You have to be very stubborn. Dhrid sankalpa means you have to fix the mind that yes, I will not do this again. One day you say that yes, I will not do. Next day you should not do the same thing, same galti. Phir se baad mein wo galti. बाद में नहीं करना चाहिए. दैट मीन्स वंस इफ यू फिक्स द माइंड यू शुड नॉट डू दैट रॉन्ग मिस्टेक अगेन. दैट इज नोन एज मन में दृढ़ संकल्प करना. अंडरस्टूड? दिस इज द मॉरल. व्हाट आर द मॉरल? इज द मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी व्हाट यू लर्न? फर्स्ट इज स्वच्छता का महत्व, इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ क्लीनलीनेस. नेक्स्ट इज गलती मानना, एक्सेप्टिंग वॉट the mistake. Galti manna means accepting the mistake. Third thing is man mein drid sankalp karna. That means fixing your mind. Yes, I will not do this again. Okay, man mein drid sankalp karna. Swachhata ka mahatva, galti manna or drid sankalp karna. These are the three things we learned from this story. I hope you all like the story. Okay, and a great lesson also you learned from this story. Now we'll see the hard words with the English meaning. Say after me. Kela, 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 banana, kela, banana. Chilkar, chilkar, chilkar means peeled. Chilkar, peeled. Achanak, achanak, suddenly. अचानक, suddenly. कमरा, room. कमरा, room. बिखरे, scattered. बिखरे, scattered. कूड़ेदान, dustbin. कूड़ेदान, dustbin. आदत, habit. आदत, habit. सुधारने, improve. Okay, today's homework is do the reading practice. Okay, this page, this three paragraphs, you have to do the reading practice. At least three times you have to read. Okay, children, thank you.